What is a pip? In order to trade successfully, you need to understand what a pip is and how to calculate its value. A pip stands for percentage in point and is the smallest price change that a given exchange rate can make. An increase or decrease in pips represents a profit or a loss in your forex trade. Let me explain further. When currencies are quoted, they are mainly quoted to the fourth decimal place. This is also true for silver and heating oil. Exceptions are pairs that include the Japanese yen, as well as commodities such as gold, oil, brent and gas, which are quoted to two decimal places. When we look at the euro-US dollar pair and see it move from 131.30 to 131.31, it has moved one pip, because the fourth decimal point has increased by one. A one pip move for the US dollar Japanese yen we can see as 77.60 to 77.61, because the second decimal point has increased by one. In major pairs quoted against the US dollar, we calculate the value of a pip as follows. The euro US dollar has an exchange rate of 131.30. If one pip equals 0.0001, we divide 0.0001 by 131.30, which gives us a pip value of 0.0000761 euros. Let's turn this into a forex deal to see what the pip would represent in either a profit or loss. Deal 1. Sell 100,000 euros worth of euro US dollars at 131.30. Pip value in euro terms is 0.0000761 times 100,000 equals €7.61, or exactly $10. If the deal is closed at 131.20 with a 10 pip profit, the total profit will be €76.10, or $100. Deal 2. Buy $50,000 worth of US dollars Japanese yen at 77.60. Pip value in dollar terms is 0.01 divided by 77.60 times 50,000 equals $6.44, or exactly 500 yen. If the deal is closed at 77.50 with a 10 pip loss, the total loss will be $64.43, or 5,000 Japanese yen. It is our commitment to provide our traders with access to the best fixed spreads and execution methods, and this is why you may at times notice additional smaller numbers at the end of a currency rate. These numbers are referred to as fractional pips and are a new pricing feature which lets you see more price action detail and helps you make more informed trading decisions. A fractional pip is a tenth of a pip, and the addition of this feature to your account allows you to take advantage of smaller price increments and moves in the market. Instead of quoting prices to two or four decimals, with fractional pips, we quote an extra digit. For example, normally the euro-US dollar ask would be quoted as 132.51, while with fractional pips, we quote 132.58, with the last smaller digit representing the fractional pip. Earlier, we mentioned deals of 100,000 euros and $50,000, which may have seemed quite large, especially if you're new to trading. But this is where an important factor comes in, the use of leverage. Leverage basically means you can trade larger amounts than your initial investment. View our video, What is Leverage?, to find out how it is used in the forex market. You can also visit the Learn section of our website, where you can explore the rest of our educational tools, such as our ebook, and sign up for our online webinars.